Today I'm at Boriken with Frank, and he's gonna be telling us a little bit about his food truck and his food. So let's go ahead and see what he got going on in that kitchen. Follow me. He's gonna tell us a little bit more about this plate that he got going on here. He got trifongo, arroz mamposteado, y churrasco. Ahora dime, what is all these things combined? What is this? What is? ¿Qué tiene todo esto adentro? Dime.
Solo tiene lo más fuerte de nosotros, que sería el mofongo, el arroz mamposteado y el churrasco. Okay. Es una base de trifongo con arroz mamposteado arriba, que tiene cilantrillo y maduro, y encima pues tiene churrasco. A la parrilla, bien bueno, con su salsa de chimichurri por encima.
This actually tastes so good, you guys. It's amazing. I haven't tried the rice, but... Dime, entonces, ¿qué te inspira a abrir el trocito aquí de World Food Truck? ¿Hace cuánto estás cocinando? Cuéntame un poquito más de usted.
Llevo como 8 años cocinando en Puerto Rico y eso, y hace 3 años me decidí a mudarme para acá y quise abrir mi propio negocio. Siempre he trabajado para alguien y pues vine a echar para adelante, a abrir mi propio negocio y aquí estamos, metiendo mano, gracias a Dios.
I mean, eso suena perfecto, claro que sí. I mean, everybody's trying to do that, right? Just trying to, you know, echar para adelante, how we say it in Spanish, and be successful in life and all that, and that's what actually motivated him to open his own food truck and stuff like that. Now, ahora, esto, me dijiste que lleva el arroz mamposteado.
Arroz mamposteado, ese arroz mamposteado es un arroz junto con habichuela, lleva cilantrillo adentro y amarillo.
Okay.
Es el arroz de la casa.
El arroz de la casa, that's it. You guys need to come try this. I mean, this is really, really good. This is actually my first time trying trifongo, and it's amazing. It's really good. This churrasco is really great. I mean, I cannot wait for you guys to come here and try this food. Frank, dale un poquito de tu social media, todas tus redes sociales. ¿Cuáles son?
Redes sociales, en Facebook nos pueden buscar por Boriken, y en Instagram nos pueden buscar por Boriken FL.
Boriken? So, Facebook is gonna be Boriken.
Facebook,
Boriken
FL en Instagram.
Boriken FL on Instagram.
Yeah.
There you go, guys. There you have it. I mean, it's amazing. It's really good. You guys should come see him. Boriken here at World Food Truck. So, my guys, this is amazing.